I'd like to start off the show on a sad note. We're shocked and deeply saddened by the death of Kristen Fath, and we will miss her deeply. How's everybody doing out there? This is TC Muzique. I'm your host, Lloyd Jordan. What's everybody doing? We're going to have the Whirligigs come on, and they're going to play for us. These guys are great. You'll love them. I love them. So you guys will love them. Here we go. The Whirligigs. Thank you. All right, the Whirligigs. Before we go to Sir Hugeness and After Dark, we're going to dial that 1-900 Hugeness line. I'd like to know if everybody out there has their Rev 105 survival kits. And that comes with an antenna, FM antenna, bumper sticker, schedule, and a keychain. You got to pick it up, okay? Rev 105 survival kit. Look for it soon. We're going to go to Sir Hugeness and After Dark and see what's up this week. Here we go.
I figure I had to make a plug for Speedway. We're on our way to the Speedway. And they're playing with the Rockefellers and Spam Grievance. That's at the 400 bar on Monday night. And then Tuesday night, I don't know, nothing's going on. So just go out, go to the Hidden Beach, get naked with Jim, and drink Miller Genuine Draft and all that crap. And then next Tuesday, the loser himself, I mean, I thought I was the loser. Now this guy comes along and has a big hit. He's the loser. Beck, he's going to be at First Avenue with Truman's Water and Carp, and that's going to do it for me this week. Tom Cook, I love you. Thanks for all the Magnolias paraphernalia and for all the wonderful things you did with me last week. And fortunately, you guys didn't see it all on camera because some of that stuff had to be edited out. But I love you, Tom. Everybody, see you later. We're just cruising in the Catalina. Maybe I'll be back next week. I don't know. I might go out of town, so take it easy.
Get out! Get out of the car!
What do you mean?
Get out! Just get out of the car!
Okay, okay. I'm out of here. 666 Jim, I'm out of here. Bye!
Hi.